The ECB is ready to do whatever it takes to preserve the euro.
Because it's this price system which has the great virtue that it doesn't require any central direction.
If I spend more over and above what we're spending now, I have to get it from somewhere. I either have to get it by taxing.